Alright, so I'm kind of reviewing the past right now. There was a night. There was a night. It was a wedding. It was my brother's wedding with his wife, and I guess I was getting a little drunk, and I don't know, like being silly. But my husband at that point in that evening, he went out to a pub, out to a bar with the others, which was unusual. He left and went with the others, and I'm like, well, okay, I guess it happens. But I was pretty drunk, I didn't care. And I already know that he regresses that way with other women pretty quickly, to being available. So it's very possible, because the group that he went with was my brother's. It's very possible they made like some kind of a deal with him to stay married to me. For 20 years, just like their mother. Maybe it was the father who made the deal. I was in the restaurant, and I don't know, I was in Tiburon. I was in the restaurant, and I don't know, the waiter dude sure was or the owner dude sure was extra friendly to me. So I guess I can wonder the reason why. I'll keep her entertained tonight. We're dealing with Adam. Making a deal. She's kind of had in their mind. Yeah, I guess it would be, if there was a night for the deal, that was the night for the deal. Stay married to her, or else. I don't know if there was an or else, or it's just a money bond deal, bonus, you get a bonus. She's kind of a. She's not that attractive. She's our sister. She's the only daughter, all of these things. Just want her to have a nice life, Just, be as loyal as you can. Yeah, and I'll just be in that restaurant across the street, and yeah, eat those. What were they? I don't know. Those lots of crevettes. I don't know, scampi things. Yeah. Just keep her employed, you know what I mean? Keep her employed as a wife. Because, well, just keep her employed as a wife. Yeah. So I guess that was a night. That was a night, 'cause he's that type of fellow. Pretty sad, isn't it? It's a pretty sad situation, 'cause my family's a little bit, you call that honorable me deal. Yeah, I guess they, I don't know. Yeah, if there was a night, it was then.